ready?
Yes.
Take a deep breath. And go. Hello, GQ. I'm ready to, I guess, get pierced, right?
Yeah, I recently got a mullet. I was thinking what would be the next move, and that is piercing, so that's probably why. I think it's gonna look pretty fun.
I'm particularly fan of Bruce Springsteen, and he's got a lot of earrings. I figure maybe I can too.
I really want to see my wife's reaction when she sees I get home and have my ear pierced.
So I've actually thought about it for a while, but now's the time, so I guess it's gonna be good.
Yeah, I just wanted to do something like a little bit out there. I saw a bunch of my friends that have earrings, and they look quite cool, so I was like, maybe it will work for me too.
I recently started improving my fits with the jewelry pieces, and I think the piercing is just completion of that.
I don't know. I think I'll do left ear, right? I haven't thought of it.
A left ear. I was contemplating if it's going to be right or left. The right one is would be funnier, I guess. I decided to go for left one, not to be so edgy, you know?
I actually don't. Can, like, what's the vibe?
You know what would be fun? Call your mom on the phone and ask her which ear.
That's a fantastic idea, actually. Okay. Let's do it. You have my phone. Because she doesn't know. Cześć. Mam jedno bardzo ważne pytanie. Właśnie zrobiłem sobie kolczyk na uchu i chciałbym, żebyś zgadnęła, na którym uchu zrobiłem sobie kolczyk.
Ty jesteś szalony. No powinieneś teoretycznie na lewym zrobić.
Dobrze. No to bardzo mi się podoba twoja odpowiedź.
No ale każdy przechodzi ten okres.
She was like, it's better that you did it on the ear rather than on your lip. And she chose the left one.
So, what's your name?
My name is Michael Strauss from Pierce Artists Denmark.
Uh-oh.
This looks like surgery now.
Okay, yes. Okay. I mean, I came here for the painful experience, right?
I just hold your ear. Are you ready?
Yes.
Take a deep breath. And blow. And blow.
Oh, nice. That was butter smooth, mate.
Done. Okay.
Wasn't that bad.
No. Jewelry in. Jed needs to close it and then we're done.
Yep. Was that it?
I'm sorry to say that was it. No pain, no death, no blood.
Sorry guys, I didn't have any reaction.
This is apparently what he looks like screaming. Please tell me you wanted the purple one.
Oh, yeah.
And now we have the Danish Bruce Springsteen.
You know, maybe it's better that I haven't seen it, like seen it. Yeah, because that would ruin me.
Yeah. Yeah, nice.
It doesn't actually hurt, really.
Hey, okay.
I like it.
Good job.
This is the aftercare oil. Almond with a little bit of lavender in there. Okay. If it's a little bit sore, red, anything, just leave it alone. Don't touch it.
Well.
Rule number one, leave it alone.
Oh, wow, cool. Certificate for 300 kroner to buy cool stuff.
I guess I can buy some earrings now.
I actually feel good. It wasn't that bad. I'm happy with the result. It didn't hurt at all, I guess. It was just like a small poke. I think it looks very good.
Bit adrenaline, I think, I suppose. It's really weird because it didn't hurt very much, but it was all the apprehension and the tension and stuff. It's all, so now I'm just trying to relax, actually. I thought I heard a weird sound, sort of like the thing going through my skin, but it didn't hurt, really.
I feel the weight of the earring, actually. It's just pulling me to the side a little bit.
The actual piercing, you know, that I'm gonna feel a bit of a pain, but I can't feel anything.
I feel great. It was very pleasant.
Well, of course, there was a little bit of pain, but it was no more than being nibble. It's kind of part of a journey I'm on with changes in my life. So yeah, this was nice.
Yeah, don't be afraid to do it. It's fun. Other than that, love each other.
I think I'm good. It was a pleasure. So thank you guys for the smooth process and yeah.